The United States Navy has made every effort to develop the dirigible as a naval scout. This, the giant Macon, carries five small planes, which can be launched in the air to defend her from the attacks of enemy aircraft. The dirigible's duty is to find the position and report it to the flagship.